also spend quite a bit of time in New York.
I'm planning to spend way more time in America, and specifically in New York, in 2019. I think, like, this year, I spent a lot of time in London trying to like crack it and trying to figure out the humor and what people are kind of into and that kind of stuff. And I kind of feel that I've figured that out. And now I'm like, what's the next thing for me to do? I got to go to America. I think America is a better and bigger market than the UK for me personally.
How much of that is the Trevor factor?
I don't know. I mean, it all depends. It's like the thing that gets really sparked. I mean, if you watch my Netflix special, and when you watch me do stand-up, I do stand-up the way I do it anyway. So if I'm in Montreal and I'm in Pretoria and I'm in Cape Town and I'm in New York and London, I keep my jokes exactly the same. I don't change jokes. I just go, these people have to understand. Like, so if you watch me do stand-up, I go, I use the word like, I in my Netflix special, I use words like yes, yes. Or like, yay, lighting. You know what I mean? It wasn't like I was thinking about it, but I was like, this is how I talk. So I can't. So when Americans talk to us, they don't change the way they talk. So for me, so when Trevor did what he did, what got sparked in my mind was this idea that, oh, yeah, we can be ourselves to the world. We don't have to kind of like mold ourselves to become that. So you could say yes to that question.